Sleepy musical director, just informing you that we have open pianos for the brunch, and any of you who would like to play a few numbers are invited to do so. So we do say that after the first hour, somebody might come up to you and suggest that maybe you let somebody else play. So we're going to try to get as many people. If you play about three tunes a piece, I think everybody that wants to should be able to get around to play. Thank you.
Thank you. the Pale City Finland, and Fairbanks is 300 miles north of the city. Thank you. take a picture.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Wally Rose. Apparently, a bunch of people have to keep copies of this, and it's available in the corner, far corner to my right. It's a lady with, I think, a black dress. So, Ragtime musician Wally Rose. I guess it's a history of something about Wally or his recordings. So it's available in the far corner of the room.
They said over the
Somebody.
veteran string band, string on five chain evangelist. How they're going to have that? Yeah, we're going to do it. That's going to be fun.
On Friday evening, also on Saturday evening with a matinee on Saturday afternoon. Each one is different. It has an all-star lineup of top ragtime pianists. Even myself is going to be on this. But a few people from Sedalia and some that you haven't heard, okay? So if you're interested, see Annette Pratt. And Annette is over there just this side of the prime rib. And she will have one of these for you to describe. And it's wonderful that the folks in St. Louis, the friends of the Scott Joplin House, and all of the dedicated ragtimers have come together to get these. So if you could make that and want to, by all means do so. We are going to have our Summer Breeze concert over in Liberty Park. And hopefully, with the, if our luck holds out, we won't have to scurry indoors when it starts raining. So we never know about that. So for those of you who didn't come in at the beginning, we have an open piano here, and we ask you, you know, no more than three numbers, so everybody has a chance to play. That was John Cloutier playing the Lovely Rags. And now I understand there's a young man from Detroit who wants to come up here and see if he's auditioned for the Summer Breeze concert. I said if he did okay, I'd put him on the Summer Breeze concert. Young man, would you like to come up here? Here he is.